In this tutorial, we will guide you on how to create a security camera effect in Photoshop. First of all, click on the adjustment layer icon and select the gradient map option from the menu. Choose a black and white gradient from the menu and close this panel. Insert a new layer. Rename it to noise and fill it with white color. Here you have to apply a series of filters in this layer, so let's start with the clouds filter. For this purpose, go to the filter menu, select render, and click on the clouds filter. Now move over to the filter menu once more, select pixelate, and click on the mezzotint filter. Choose the fine dots option from the menu and click on the OK button to apply it. Now go to the filter menu, select blur, and click on the Gaussian blur filter. Set its radius to 1 pixel and click on the OK button to apply it. Once done, go back to the filter menu, select sharpen, and click on the unsharp mask filter. Set its amount to 50%. Radius to 1.3 pixels, and click on the OK button to apply it. Now change the blending mode of this layer to soft light and decrease the opacity to 20%. Here we want to add pattern to the image. For creating this pattern, go to the File menu and open a new document. Set the width and height of the document to 4 pixels and hit Enter. Select the Pencil tool, set its diameter to 2 pixels, color to white, and draw a line over the upper portion of the page. Now go to the Edit menu and click on the Define Pattern option. Name the pattern Scan Lines and click on the OK button to save this pattern. Close this document and go back to the main working file. Add a new layer and name it Scan Lines. Select the Pattern Stamp tool, choose the newly created scan line pattern from the menu, and apply it on the image. Now change the blending mode of this layer to soft light and opacity to 50%. Click on the adjustment layer icon and select the Hue Saturation option from the menu. Set the hue level to 95, saturation to 15, and lightness to 70. Once done, close this panel and clip this layer to the Scan Lines layer. Now the only thing remaining is the text, and you're done. Add the text along with small elements such as the recording icon on top and the date timestamp at the bottom.